2002, you went to Gujarat and you made very sharp observations at the time. This district magistrate of Godhra, Jayanti Ravi, in fact, called you up and called you there. Would you like to say a few words?
No. Now, you were asking me about police reforms. I say this is a very good example that if the police officers were in charge, they were not going to be shifted out, then they were doing their work professionally, then no minister would have been put in the police control room. If any minister had come into my control room, I would say, please, I am in charge, not you. I asked the officers, why did you not do it? He said, what do we do? They are sitting over here.
What did Jayanti Ravi tell you when she phoned you?
No, Jayanti Ravi said there was something like this. It had happened and we are kindly, can you come and help us? Because I had been to was in Gujarat earlier. Yes. So those officers knew me. The SP was sitting.
What did you see when you went
SP
there?
I didn't go. Because I told her I can't go now. I can only do my Mohalla committee work was only before. And I can't interfere in. But I asked her about it. And she said that train had come 7 hours late. It was held up in Ratlam.
That's right.
So there is no question of anybody conspiring, that story of conspiracy. Then I know that she also told me that, look, you know those Muslims who live in that Fata.
Signal Falia.
They are petty criminals. They are mainly pocket pickers. And they are mainly people who steal from the railways.
Right.
A lot of them. I knew that because... And I said, yes, I know. He said, those chaps had a
run-in with the vendors and the...
She told me all that. Early in the morning, the train came on that platform. She told me all that. That I asked her. She was a very good person. Yeah.
And what else? Did you observe anything else about 2002? Did you see what happened? What according to you as a professional policeman went wrong?
No. The professional policeman means I was in charge. I would tell them, I don't want this thing done. You must mean it. Let me tell you, as a professional policeman, I would expect I would expect trouble.
After an incident like Godhra.
Incident like Godhra, trouble was definite. So I had to tell all my officers that you be vigilant and see that these fellows lock up all the mischief makers. That was not done, I think.
No.
And then mischief makers there are in Gujarat. I had worked there for about 3-4 months. And during the communal riots of 85. And I can tell you that it was very easily tackled. On the Hindu side, I locked up the VHP people who were writing all the scurrilous things on the... And they had to be locked up. And that would knock off the Hindu part of it. In the Muslim side were all the bootleggers and gamblers.
Yeah.
They were the leaders. You block them up and the matter is ended. That is what I did. I did it here also. I got all those Shiv Sena Shaka Pramukhs, locked them up. And then I locked up the Muslim underworld. Muslim underworld is also
That's
quite...
Right.